Now we are doing exercise 4.2, question number 1, Roman number 11. Roman number 11, let me copy down the question. Question is 17x plus 12y is equal to 27. And next, that is 12x plus 17y is equal to 2. Solution. So 17x plus 12y is equal to 27. So let me write down 17x. Plus 12y is equal to 27, and this is equation number 1. And next, that is 12x plus 17y is equal to 2, which is equation number 2. Okay, so equation number 1 can be further written down. We can write down equation number 1 as we can write down equation number 1 as, so equation number 1 can be written down as 17 x plus 12y is equal to 27. This one, 12y, you transfer that side, it will be equal to 27 minus 12y, and 17 also transfer that side, it will be 27 minus 12y divided by 17. This is equation number 3. Now substituting equation number 3 in equation number 2, we can write down 12 into x, that is 27 minus 12y divided by 17 plus 17y is equal to 2. Now 12 into 27, so 27 into 12, 7 to the 14, 2 to the 4, 5, 7 on the 7, 2 on the 2, 4, 7, 5, 12, 2, 3, so 3, 2, 4, minus 12 into 12, 1, 4, 4, y, divided by 17, plus 17, y, is equal to 2, okay? Now, what you are going to do is, you are going to multiply 17 to 17 again, so 3, 2, 4, minus 1, 4, 4, y, I'm copying down, plus 17 into 17, plus 17 into 17 is 289. Let me check. 17 into 7, 7 7 is 49, 7 is 7, 7 7 14, 14 plus 18, 289. Yeah, 289 divided by 17 divided by 17 is equal to 2. Now what you are going to do is 324 plus 289, so 324. Okay, this is y, I think. Yeah, so 289 minus 144 144. 9 minus 4 it is 5, 8 minus 4 it is 4, and 2 minus 1 it is 1, 145. So 324 minus 145 y is equal to 17. We'll go and multiply here. 17 into 2 it is 7 to the 14, so 34. So minus 145 y is equal to 34. 324 will transfer this side, it will be minus 324. Y will be equal to, now 34 minus 324, it is 290 divided by 34 minus, so this is minus 290 divided by 145, and this is also minus, so minus minus out, 145 290, so it is 2. Okay, so the value of y comes out to be, if I'm not mistaken anywhere, then it is, wait, 34, yeah, I think so, this is 2. Have I done any mistakes, any sign mistake? I think the answer is different. Sorry, this is plus 145, right, plus 145, and the answer, I know, I'm doing too much mistakes this only. Now, minus 324, this I got to be 34 minus, so minus 290, right, divided by 145, which will be minus 2. So substitute y is equal to minus 2. Substituting y is equal to minus 2 in equation number 3. In equation number 3, we have equation number 3 as x is equal to 27. X is equal to 27 minus 12 into y, that is minus 2 divided by 17. So which will be equal to 27 minus 20 minus plus 12 to the 24 divided by 17. 27, 7 plus 4, 11. 2 to 4, 5 divided by 17. 7, 3, 17, 3, 51. It is 3. Okay. And I hope that is correct answer. Therefore, x is equal to 3 and y is equal to minus 2. That's all. Thank you so much. We will meet in the next video.